African and European youth get together and find solutions for a prosperous Africa-Europe cooperation. But don't you dare step over this line. Don't you dare challenging our perspectives, and don't you dare shake up our structures. But please, make yourself at home and find a comfort zone.
This place I'm living in, where villages never fully recovered from wars, just corruption and trauma still on the news grammar. Politicians in suits dish all the youth's drama. We're expected to sell our souls for shares of the spoils. So we barely get grain, but we're tilling the soil. Share far from fair, how heavy the toil. Our future is in custody, and bail is the toy.
So I'm giving my best, pushing forward, trying to make this place a strife. But in the meantime, people are running out of hope. All we got is shops. Our forces bring resources. As we control economies, no jobs, the new policy. We need no politics.
Those living in the past make decisions. Blurring our visions, we learn to follow followers with living exploitation, youth employment programs minimize horizons, old rules of employment to slave masters' enjoyment. To be is worth nothing, to have is the great something, consuming is the standard, wiping out all art.
So we label it development and splash you with joy, brain drain through the government,
freedom for slaves. We need all equality, peace is old news, everywhere, foreign troops, South Sudan about to coup. No recognition of youth. This won't stop me.
This won't stop me.
I run further. We are ready. Our generation is the advanced technology. If we cherish our relationships, this blessed cooperation, lessons learned from patience, bridges built on borders, let change be the essence. Resources into products, self-made diplomas. Block the brain drain so localities can gain. SMEs put us at ease, cause we can achieve without saying please. Now is the time to know and not believe. You take sides, we take strides. You see borders, we make bridges. You see development, we make change.